You're watching UNICEF television. In Uganda, it is estimated that there are approximately 10,000 street children begging and living in filthy conditions in urban areas. Many of these children come from the remote area of Karamoja, northern Uganda. The Karamojong children's out-migration to the main cities is due to harsh economic and social insecurity.
When 3 years at night, I sleep to the floor of somebody's house. Then in 3 years at morning, then I go to borrow some money from the drivers who are driving cars. I say, help for me some money.
The government, in close cooperation with UNICEF and other partners, are working in Karamoja to address the push factors that drive these children from their communities to the dangerous urban streets.
So there are factors that we find are responsible for the out-migration of our people, especially the children and the women, to the urban centres. But actually, if we look at these problems, they all have to do with the area where they come from. So when we come back here, address the problems at home, it will actually become very easy for us to convince them to come back home.
In Ariri, in the Napak district, programs have been established to improve opportunities for former street children, creating a safety net. Hands-on livelihood programs are providing youth basic farming tools and skills, encouraging them to remain in their communities. On an innovative front, UNICEF, in partnership with BRAC, an NGO, has also installed the first ever solar-powered computer kiosk where youth, especially young girls, can learn how to use computers and access preloaded educational and life skills material.
Yeah, we are trying to promote ICT here in Karamoja. These ones are school girls, they can use internet to get some information. Maybe it will help them to pass their exams.
Through these kind of interventions, Karamojong children are now living in hope for their futures.
I want to stay here because it's good. Because here it is my place.
This is Dheepa Pandian reporting for UNICEF Television. For more information, go to unicef.org. Unite for Children.